What up, people? New vlog. Same day. Lord, my body came in, did everything I had to do, and I cooked.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
What's up, y'all? Man, weird, cause I haven't like worn my glasses yesterday. But it's still weird, cause I haven't worn my glasses. So I was like, I don't know, just feel weird. Anyway, 10:09, Good Friday. About to head to go pick up my medication and come in and have a shower. It's beautiful out here. I was just about to pull off. Gloves. I have a mask, but I was like, and I took them out. I just forgot to pick them up. What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Saturday. April 11th. Save your tissues. Well, your hand towel, whatever. I have hand towel in the, you know, the main bathroom, the smaller bathroom, which is rarely used, but and then in the kitchen, I use more hand towel in the kitchen than anything else. And yeah, it's funny, it was like growing up, you know, we had towels in the bath, you know, towel head, you know, you dry your hands on, you have a towel for that. But like, you know, since I've, you know, lived on my own, it's hand towel. I mean, people use hand towel. But it just, again, this thing makes you rethink. It's making you rethink a lot of stuff. What am I doing? Opening up my breakfast. Yes. Oh, your mother. I didn't mix it up yet. So, you know, sometimes there's a little bit of juice. Your mother. On my desk. Yeah, poops. Thank God I have tissue, see? Yeah. But anyway. So I have I had a dishcloth there, but I didn't like the material of it. Was, you know, I have sensitive skin. It was bothering my skin. It wasn't like a clothy kind of dish rag kind of material. And it dawned on me, I'm like, I got mad t-shirts that are old that, you know, I'm gonna hang a t-shirt on my refrigerator door. I just hung a t-shirt there just to dry my hands on. I'm like, look, it's the time to rethink a lot of shit that we, yo, so that's what I do. And now, and then I put I have a towel in the bathroom, so I don't use, so you know, it's just me here. So I also dry my hands on, instead of using, I use a hand towel if I'm wiping that, you know, wiping down the sink or cleaning up and shit, wiping my face, blah blah blah, my mouth, you know, after I brush my teeth and shit. Yeah, anyway, guys, I hope you are doing well. Whenever you see this, oh, sorry, I'm mixing. About to catch up on some. It's 10:26. About to watch some videos while I have my breakfast. So I have my yogurt, some water. Yeah, I was just looking because I got the 311 app. Because I mean, I was seeing stuff on the internet. You know, like I was like funny little videos and shit. But I was like, you know, it could. Schools are closed for the rest of the school year.
What's up, people? Don't touch your face.
My mom just called me. She making banana fritters. She told me she coming. Where she at? Where she at? I'm here finally watching Terrell's, the episode with the Clark sisters, yo. Oh. This is everything. The Clark sisters. What? That's my boo. Still Saturday. Retired to the bedroom. It is what? 9:19. The day went by quickly. I'm about to get in some Netflix and play some more NBA 2K. Oh my God, I'm addicted to the Switch. I'm not, I just love it, yo. It's a freaking dope ass console and a dope game. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Easter. Yeah.
think I'll try this a new way. I'm gonna show you the tricks that I know. I'm getting tired of talking, and I need more of a show right now. It's time that you made your mind up.
Brunch was delicious.
I'm
watching, it's the
Legacies. I should be back.
It's the Legacies?
I know.
Netflix, I think it's the Legacies.
Yeah.
See, that's not
really a problem.
Yeah, the Legacies. What's up, y'all? Good morning. I'm into week 5 of this quarantine. So I've cooked the wings on one side for 12 minutes. For y'all who know, yeah, you can put foil paper in your air fryer. Easy cleanup, yeah. People, good morning. 9:17. It is Tuesday. Yes, I am in these streets. Go pick up medication for my mother. Yeah. She deals with Walgreens, and like they deliver, but they're talking about some FedEx shit. I'm like, you gotta go set up. I'm just gonna pick this shit up. Come out, get a little bit of air. I watched a little bit of news before I'm coming out. I was talking to Carlos yesterday and saying, all the different things that are out there, we need to be knowledgeable of everything. Don't flood your mind like constantly, because that will drive you crazy. Yeah, it will. So, but it's good to be knowledgeable about what's going on, you know, with all this corona and 5G and there's a lot of conspiracy theories. But it's like I said, you know, those who watch me on a regular, when I talk about TV shows and they, you know, some of these things like, oh my God, how did they come up with these ideas? Ideas stem from somewhere. Things don't just pop out of thin air like, oh, magic. No, everything stems from something, whether it be the truth or it's a lie. It stems from somewhere. Should I turn here or go forward? Let me turn here. So a lot of shit's going on, and people, just be knowledgeable of what's going on around you. Not everything is true, not everything is false, but know enough to keep you safe and your family safe and your friends, your loved ones, and shit like that. You think it's coincidence that Trump was elected? Nothing happens by chance, bro. Everything is just... But people, y'all be safe. Love on your family. And love on yourself. Mission accomplished. I got what stuff that my mom asked me to get for them. I'm in there like, yo, me, like, even when I go for like my medication, I take a blood pressure medication and I have an eye drop. You know, I called to make sure it's ready and blah blah blah. So you know, when I get there, just pick up my shit. This lady, I like, oh, I know this is gonna be a problem, cause she took off her coat and got comfortable on it. Like, yo, call and check that your shit is there before you go. This is not the time to be online debating with the people in the pharmacy department about, oh, what should be there? Oh, my doctor said it costs this much. Nah, bitch, check your shit before you go. Know how much you gotta pay. Make sure your insurance covered. This ain't it. It wasn't the time when this shit wasn't going on, and it's sure ain't the time now. I'm like, yo. So the lady, the cashier was like, let me take the next person. Yeah, like, yeah. Yeah, oh, she on the phone talking to her doctor, editing. Oh, but my doc, this is not the time, lady. Move yourself. Shit. All right, green light.
I'm a whirling dervish, always twirling purpose. I'm so surface level, don't you look behind the curtains. I'm nervous like I'm Nelly, Kelly's so evil, he's not a person. What would a good one consist of? I'm probably not as perfect. It's probably not in my bloodline. My fate lies as far as my fault is allowed, but truth I can tell where I land. I choose to be an island. I choose to pick up my plans till they all seem folly, but I guess I'll change that present to the past tense. Like Paps was a bastard, flabbergasted. Pap has a running padded, polished, splatted, nothing matters. Turns out love an ugly dancer, I am. Part generation violence, part of the nation, not hiding from it all till it all become blinding. Kite fly across the sky till the blue turn violent. Mock the passage of the days, days all ever I'm in. Don't feel free to chime in, rather keep you tuned out. Stick with flat drink, sip instead of fizzled out routes. I don't need to go your way. You stand and make that face. Think life is made of serious words. I don't need to go your way. You stand and make that face.
I reach my destination. I was driving the speed limit because I'm like, I ain't got no money to waste on nobody ticket. Shit. There was people behind me and I'm like, they looking like, why this bitch don't drive? Or they don't know if it's a woman, or they're like, why this person don't drive? Honey, I just kept up. I wait for somebody to come up beside me and beat me. I'm going to wind up my window and say, give me $50. I'll drive fast. Because I know I'll have that $50 to pay for the ticket when it comes. Nigga, bah. This guy's about to unload something. I think I should be able to, yeah, there's enough space behind me. Oh, there's a guy in the car behind me. Is he trying to come out? Well, if he come out, then I could reverse. Because, I mean, I'm in a space where I'm not in a legal parking space. This is for ambulances only. I'm right here in front of a hospital. Well, not in front, at the side, whatever. This is in New York? This is in Brooklyn? This is different. This is different. Just there.